Associated Reader Fusion presents... Call for Cats.
Again, and that exciting sound comes from Kenny Baker and his band, titled Bakerloo Nonstop, very modernistic, impressionist jazz. You know, jazz is really something these days. I think it's true to say that there never was a time when there was so much interest in true jazz, as apart from the gimmicky sounds and pops. At the other end of the scale, of course, there's this kind of nonsense. Tommy Steele singing a song of his own composition, I Puts the Lady On.
Couldn't get to sleep the other night. I was tossing and a-turning in my bed. I remembered that I hadn't had a bite. So my tummy rumbled up to me and said, grab a sandwich from the fridge in the kitchen downstairs. I decided it was quite a good idea, so I tottered to the kitchen half asleep. When I opened up the fridge, a light appeared. So I opened up an eye and took a peep. And do you know what I saw? In the kitchen downstairs, there's a little man in the fridge, living with the ham and the butter. He just has to stand in the fridge, wait until you open a shutter. Funny little man with a nanny on. When I asked him what he did, he said,
I put the lighty on.
Well, I tell you, this was really some surprise. What an interesting thing to think upon. There must be 20 million other little guys turning 20 million little lighties on. Like the fella in the fridge, in the kitchen, downstairs. Well, he spoke to me and he was very wild. Said,
you woke me in the middle of a dream.
And I felt just like a misbehaving child when he told me,
I'm so angry I could scream. Put the lighty on yourself, in the kitchen, downstairs.
Said the little man in the fridge, living with a ham and the butter. He just has to stand in the fridge, wait until you open the shutter. Funny little man with a nanny on. When I asked him what he did, he said,
I put the lighty on, and as far as I'm concerned.
And Tommy is still the major variety attraction in Britain. Any theatre he appears at is automatically filled. And of course his disc sales are enormous. Well, now for a song from a very pretty American girl called Janice Harper, and her title, Devotion.
My devotion, each tender emotion,
few years ago, a husky young Londoner was making music for his fans. But it was the music of gloves delivering shrewd blows in army boxing rings. In fact, he became Army London Area Middleweight Champion. Then, D-Mob, and back in Civvy Street, Mike Preston ultimately became a TV cameraman responsible for the animation of many of the cartoons in the commercials. Well, now he's a pop singer for whom a great future is forecast. And he's come along tonight to sing to his first record release. The title, My Lucky Love. And here on my left at 168 pounds, Mike Preston.
Well, all of my life I've been roaming around, just looking for the things I've never found. But now I'm happy because I know I found the one that I love so, the one that I love so. Oh, lucky love, you're my lucky love. For you are my true love, and it must have been written in the stars above. I find you my lucky love.
Lucky, lucky love.
Well, the wheel of fate goes spinning around, and your luck goes up and it comes back down.
Yeah.
But mine's as good as it can be, because you gave your love to me. You gave your love to me. Oh,
oh, lucky love, you're my lucky love. For you are my true love, and it must have been written in the stars above. I find you
my lucky love. Now we're as happy as we can be, no one but my lucky love and me. Forever and ever, that's how we'll stay. For love will never fade away, will never fade away. Oh,
lucky love, you're my lucky love. For you are my true love, and it must have been.
Thanks a lot, Mike, and we hope that it won't be too long before you're among the pop champions, too. Now, the next disc is by the world champions of Close Harmony. They're generally considered the finest group making discs today. The Hi-Los with their latest offering, Whistling Down the Lane.
Let's go whistling down the lane. Sign of rain. Found a dreamy spot that I just love for you to see. Won't you come whistling down the lane with me?
Go whistling down the lane.
The disc that welcomed you back was by a group we haven't heard this side of the Atlantic before, the Kirby Stone Four, featuring Johnny Carroll. And their disc is called Baubles, Bangles, and Beats. Well, now sit right back in your chair and listen to a zany disc by maddest of madmen, Jim Backus, who features a friend in his recent recording, Delicious.
Ooh, we're gonna have fun.
Yes.
Cozy table, isn't it?
And champagne, my dear.
delicious.
You like it?
Delicious.
I like it too. Yes, I do like it.
Yes.
You want some more?
Delicious.
I knew you'd like it. You always.
Delicious.
Oh, have some more. Get the waiter and hombre. Put on the paper hat. get out the lamp. I even like the cork. waiter, four. Keep pouring.
Well, if that didn't make you laugh, then I guess you got a permanent cramp in the jaws. Well, coming up now is a singer new to Britain, but well known for his glamorous act in New York Nighteries. He sings only cheerful songs, although he started out in the blues kick. His name is Frank Derone, D apostrophe capital R-O-N-E, and his latest disc, Little Pixie.
Little pixie with your shaggy hair, do dimples and upturned nose.
You could capture any guy you cared to, but I'm the one you chose. Little pixie, I don't want to share you. Promise you will be true. Be my little cutie, baby, you're a beauty. Little pixie, I love you. Little pixie, when you're in the sweet shop, you make the jukebox hop. Rockin', rollin', you continue strolling after the record stop. Little pixie, all the fellas love you. Promise you will be true. Be my little cutie, baby, you're a beauty. Little pixie, I love you. Continue strolling after the record stop. A little pixie, all the fellas love you. Promise you will be true. Be my little cutie, baby, you're a beauty. Little pixie, I love you.
Say, how's the weather with you? I ask because down here in Catland it's a stinkeroo summer. And do you know that they've had the gall to put out a summer disc? Summer. Enough to make a disc curl at the edges. But just in case you too have forgotten what summer should be like, we're going to give you Bud and His Buddies singing June, July, and August.
Blink, 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 June.
His latest record has two contrasting songs. One is a ballad sweetly sung, and the flip is a wild and rather scatty rock. So this week we give you the ballad, and here it is, Verboten.
Our love is verboten. a dream we're forbidden to share. It's just like forbidding the morning sun to rise at dawn, forbidding the stars to shine
about winds up the show for this week, and the disc that plays us out is by the New York girl present in Britain, Connie Francis. The title, Stupid Cupid. And see you Thursday.
Stupid Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I'd like to clip your wings so you can fly. I'm in love and it's a crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame.
Stupid Cupid.
Hey,
Stupid Cupid!